LG Electronics has been granted a patent by USPTO on June 28, 2018 for a mobile terminal. A foldable smartphone is shown, with a full-screen flexible display. Once folded, the display is positioned on the inner side. LG plans a hinge mechanism with a varying length that slidingly moves. The outer part becomes longer as the device is further folded. This way, any damage that can occur during the folding process can be prevented. Once folded, two magnets ensure that the smartphone can't just pop open. A somewhat similar design and technology have been patented by Samsung earlier this year. Their solution was to use a slidable plate below the display. The LG foldable phone further contains two microphones, two speakers, and two antennas. In addition, at least one camera will be built in. The camera will be positioned on the outer side. Users will be able to take a picture without having to open the device. In addition, the foldable smartphone can be used as a stand while making a picture. It stays unclear how to operate the shutter release in such cases.